wouldn't it be cool to go back to yourself 1 year ago and talk about your times? Not actually in a conversation, but using a website called Future Me, you can send yourself an email, and it's kind of like a time capsule that you made for yourself. So today, I'm going to do that, and I'll also add the status of my channel, because that'll be cool to see how much it has grown.
I guess I should start reading this, so... What is that? Hello?
Dear Future Me, I hope you didn't forget you sent this, or it ends up in junk. But this is for that video, remember?
Oh, yeah.
I got my first 4x4 sub 1.
Did you just say sore by sore?
4x4 sub 1 yesterday.
Wow, that was really a year ago?
I hope you average that now.
Maybe at one point, but, not anymore.
Did you end up qualifying for the 4x4 average at Pittsburgh Summer?
No, I think I was pretty close, but I don't think I actually did it.
My current best 3x3 average of 5 is 12.69.
Oh, well, I'm like, my best is a little faster than that, like a second or something.
I'm aiming the Gen 11 in Pro.
Yeah, I still think it's the best one.
So, YouTube. 157 subscribers, most viewed short, one day until Christmas, 6.1 thousand, most viewed horizontal, Cube Station video, 3.5 thousand, 27.5 thousand total views, 228 watch hours. Hope you haven't quit YouTube, or this is useless.
I don't think so.